down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land!
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this...
Thank you.
house.
Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right, we get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
Oh, reckon they're all dead.
Burn this dog to the ground.
You boys sure jack in here.
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
You got that one, Arthur?
Guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Come here!
Put me down, you dumb Yankee! I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there or on my boat to Italy.
Let's go.
Arthur, come on.
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
Going to let us leave, or you are dying right here, my friend.
We've killed
here.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo,
Dutch Vanderlyn. I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped? I didn't see him. Damn it.
Saw in a board and I'll cut it. I'll climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail and I'll nail it. Well, we worked so hard to build a little house together. In the snow or the rain or the ice cold wind, whenever, no matter what the weather, we're together. Thank you. Let me have a rule and a saw and a board and I'll cut it. Climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail and I'll nail it. Well, we worked so hard to build a little house together. In the snow or the rain or the ice cold wind, whenever. No matter any weather, we're together.
I think that's everything.
John Marston, you have a home.
So do you.
Oh, I know.
And you, Charles, as long as you'll stay with us.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, to this happy home. Well, at least till this fool gets his woman back.
My darling Abigail, I hope you and Jack are doing well. I remain a fool, and I'm sure I shall die a fool. But I'm trying very hard to be something like the man you deserve. I have done something very silly in an effort to impress you, and that is, I've purchased a home. The land you read about in the newspaper up at Beecher's Hope is now ours, and we are going to try our hand at ranching. Mr. Geddes kindly helped me buy the land. I met Uncle while I was coming out of the bank, and while I know your feelings about him, he has been enormously helpful in his own fashion. Charles Smith has also appeared and is unsurprisingly a pillar of strength. Together, we've built you a home. I hope soon to show it to you. I miss you and the boy more than I can express. Please, come back to me. Yours always, John.
There he is! Things in Blackwater.
That's it. We can take them in when they're dead.
Kill him! Kill him!
You don't seem to be very good at this.
God damn it!
Oh! zip over here. All of luck. Buddy over here.
Ah, hell.
An enemy of the law, and this is how it ends.
Hey, I got something. Well, there's nothing here.
Nope. Zilch. No joy.
I haven't found anything.
I want him dead in here.
Gonna be crying over your dead body.
Let's go!
It's him! Shoot!
That's our man!